made of something. Good job, Count. Good job. Good job, team. That was a team effort, man. That was fabulous.
Oh, there's still two more Pokemon.
No. No. Got Joltik. Okay, we can handle Joltik. We can handle Joltik. Joja. Joja. How come this guy can catch a Joltik, but I can't catch a Joltik? That's messed up. Use that head, baby. Use that head, girl. Good job. Oof. I need you to break through this, Joja. Good job, girl. Good job, Joja. Joja, Joja. This mofo gonna use a potion. Knowing I can't use potions. Oh, if I lose before the gym leader? Yeah. I mean, I might do that. I mean, it'd be like 2 hours long or so. But, you know. Come on, Joja, we need a crit, baby. Not a crit, but, you know. Hey, as long as you break through this next paralysis, I'll love you no matter what, Joja. Joja, you are a mother-cussing legend. You are amazing. Whirlipede. Let's throw some mud in its face, you know? Pin missile. Oh, we're paralyzed. This sucks. I wonder if it's just healing items. I don't think it is just healing items. I'm pretty sure you can't use, like, any items. Nope. Okay. Come on, Joja. It's gonna keep spamming Protect. Okay. Yeah, man, sometimes it happens. Sometimes it happens. I'm pretty sure I lost my, what was it? Was it Uranium? I think it might have been Pokemon Uranium version. I think I lost that pretty quick. Yo, calm down, my dude. I'm just gonna spam Protect. You're gonna go Shiny Hunt Rowlet. Good luck, my friend. Good luck. Oh, come on. Break through the paralysis. Just break through the paralysis. We need to lower this thing's accuracy. Yes, there we go. Okay. That was loud. The good thing is, we're paralyzed, so we can't get poisoned by Poison Point. I'm gonna need you to only hit twice. Thank you. There we go. There we go. Joja pulling it through, baby. Joja reaching level 10. That's what I like to see. Peace out, bug catcher Wade. My dude. Peace. HP. Oh man. Can we just run away, please? Thank you. Thank you. Holy cow. That was rough. That was rough. So let's explore this city. Explore the city a little bit. Because it looks like some things have changed. There's a tree. Oh wait, I think I already checked this tree. Yeah. Okay, what is this? Sprout Tower, okay. Checking. Doesn't have to check. This is a trainer school still. Yeah, at the academy. If you're a Pokemon trainer, if you beat the gym leader here, you'll be ready for prime time. What in the world? What is this? Yo! Okay, something's wrong with that chestpin, but, you know, these two are looking nice. Something's wrong with that chestpin. Whoa! Why am I turning into a Finnegan? When I press down, I turn into a Finnegan. What in the world? Yo, is that a shiny Finnegan right now? That is crazy. No idea what this guy is saying. Okay. Can I, like, take one of these guys? No, doesn't look like it. Yo, why are you turning into me right now? What just happened? I no longer turn into Finnegan, but Finnegan turns into me now. What is going on? The old man cursed you. Oh snap, we want to use headbutt? Oh, so we can get an encounter in the city right now. Yo, we can headbutt that tree? That's like a bush, bruh. It's like a bush. But, you know, hey, whatever. Yo, we're gonna get this encounter in the city. Game is letting us do it. Can we get that sweet Heracross right now? That'd be awesome. Heracross! Why do these signs not say anything? Okay. So you have Shroomish. Trick for my Larvitar. I do not have a Shroomish, my friend, but if I catch one, I will try to remember you. You wish the monster energy wasn't the normal one? What kind of monster energy do you like, my friend? No, no, that won't count, because now the music changed, so we're out of the city. Now we're back in the city, okay. I want one of these things to work. It's probably not going to work, just because there's no Pokemon designed to be in a bush. But, you know, I can dream. Yellow and orange one. Okay. Not bad. Let's get this encounter. Yo, Flabébé! Not even mad. Snap, Vine Whip. Okay. Our defenses are so high. Okay, just live this for a bit. Just live it. Just 1 HP. Come on, girl. Come on. Okay, good job. Pokeball, go! I'll snap. For baby's not gonna go down without a fight. Pokeball, go! Pokeball, go! Hey, it worked. Start doing that nonsense. Name it for baby. Yeah, look at that Bellsprout. That sprite for Bellsprout. Pretty sure Shroomish is in the grass. He might be. He could be off in some far-off land. What can we name this for, baby? We'll name it Frenchie. I don't know what else to call it. I would have just named it Bebe. Shoutouts to my Bebe I had in whatever playthrough that was with Chimchar. What was that? What playthrough was that? I can't remember. I'm gonna name it Frenchie. So I guess we should probably go to the Sprout Tower. I'm gonna heal up first. Okay, come on. Let's go check out the Sprout Tower. I should probably not lead with my rock and steel type. Georgia. Georgia. Olivia. Pedro. Swerve. Count. And Frenchie. Let's see here. What do you know? What do you know? Tackle, Vine Whip, and Wrap. I guess we'll just leave with Olivia. Tower encounter. Nope. Dupes. Not catching another one. I was thinking there would be Bellsprout in here, but no. Just more more swerves. Definitely give Georgia an Oranberry. No, not use. We're gonna give Oranberries. Give one to Frenchie. No. Give. And should I give it to Count or Olivia? Because I'm pretty sure Olivia has pickup. Tell me. I'm pretty sure Olivia has pickup. Because Olivia was using Oranberries in the beginning, I think. So I'm just gonna say that. Yo, Inuyasha! What is up, my dude? Sage Nico. Okay. Snover. What even? Holy crap. And the freeze. This is ridiculous. I don't even know, man. I don't even know what to do right now. Because if it knows a grass move, Georgia is probably donezo. There we go, baby girl. There we go. No. Thank you.
I didn't do a whole lot. I think we can survive. There we go, girl. There we go. Georgia is going to church on you. Oh, snap, we got two more Pokemon? That was hard enough. Oh, and there's the Shroomish. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. How much does Absorb do? Absorb does a pretty decent chunk. But I think our Oranberry is, like, gonna pop soon. There we go. Oh, man, this is intense. This is intense. Snover. Okay, we're boned. Something's dying. Something's dying. Level 10 Snover. What even? Count's dead. That's it. Count's dead. Count's dead. There's the first loss. I need Pedro to poison it. That's the only way. Literally the only way. It is super effective, at least. This is probably gonna hurt, though. Holy crap, that hurts. Okay, please poison him this time. Please. Please. Yes! Okay, 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 okay. There is a chance. If Frenchie can take these hits, we're Gucci. Not terrible? How much does Vine would be? Probably nothing. Less than nothing. Okay. Come on, Frenchie. Why did it stop and then keep going? The damage stopped and then kept going. Like it hit me twice. What in the world? This game is broken. No, I don't want to lose anyone else. Swerve. 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 This is ridiculous. And I can't... Wait, use potion. I can use a potion now? Since when? I thought I couldn't use potions in battle. What in the world? And now Georgia can just come out here and just wreck face, but this game is ridiculous, man. Holy cow. Whew. Metal Claw? Yes! Yes, please! I'll take 10 of those. Tackle. Get rid of Tackle.
I fought hard, but I'm too weak.
Bruh, you knocked out all of my team.
Bruh. That was just the first guy in Sprout Tower. It has never been that difficult. Ever. Dude had Snowbirds on tap.
Okay, so we gotta get rid of Count, Fubebe, and Swerve.
And change the box. I'm gonna put it in box 2, because we're probably never even gonna finish box 1 before we get wrecked. So. Okay, that's fine.
Swerve. Count.
And Frenchie. Man, that sucks. Okay, now we're gonna change back to box 1.
We need to figure out some more encounters. I think we can catch something else down here. I think that's it. I don't think they'll let us through here. Or maybe they will.
Okay, so we can catch something there and over here. So we can catch 2 more things.
We definitely need to grind.
Oh. Okay.
Okay, we can't go down there until we get to the Pokemon Gym, so we can catch 1 more thing.
If the puzzles are still a thing, we might be able to get an unknown?
Maybe?
So whatever this is, we gotta encounter this and get whatever this is.
Oh! Okay. Just walking around in the daylight. I'm okay with this. How do I touch this thing?
Maybe Pedro can poison it?
And disabled. Okay.
Alright, so let's just throw a Pokeball. Let's just see what happens.
Didn't think that would happen. So we have 2 more Pokeballs. I shouldn't have thrown it.
Maybe if we swap out, it won't be disabled? I don't think that's how that works, but... Hey, it is how it works. Just get poisoned, my dude. Just get poisoned. There we go. Okay. That's fine. It's fine. I don't need poison sting anymore. Okay. So back out into Olivia, because then you cannot touch me. Oh, we need Duskull though, because if we can get Duskull, we would have something to take on the Ekrateek gym leader. Because Olivia is not a good option for that. Hey Ash. Thanks, man, thanks. Okay, so I think I'm gonna start throwing my last two Pokeballs. Hopefully one of them can catch it. Or should I wait one more turn? I think I'm gonna wait one more turn. Switch out. Because either it dies or we run out of Pokeballs. One of the two things happens. And either way, we probably don't get it. But, you know, fingers crossed. Fingers crossed. Oh my god, we got it. Holy cow, we got a Duskull. That's game-changing. Yo, I'm gonna name you... Bakura. Bakura the Duskull. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was close. We almost lost our Duskull already. Okay. So now we need to grind. Now we need to grind with this Duskull. Because this Duskull is going to be a very clutch. Let's try... No. We have to grind first. We have to grind first. No. Don't go back in there until we've grind. Until we've grinded. Okay. Pretty sure this is the one that they had the that would end up being the one with Pokemon if you fell down into it. So let's give it a shot. Something's not right. Oh wait, maybe I have the eyes backwards. They do look a little close. Yep, that's what it was. Okay. There we go. There's a strange presence here. Bleh. Okay, so what do we get? What do we get? Unknown D. The D, baby.
She wants the D.
Go, Bakura. You can do it, man. Oh, I didn't even mean to click Nightshade. Oh, snap. Don't kill it, Bakura. Okay, good. That's actually really good. We could probably grind in here because these things can't touch Bakura. That's actually really good to know. I think he can live one more Nightshade. I'm probably scrapping this encounter by accident, but I think he can live one more Nightshade. Oh! Oh! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Well, there goes that encounter. Not that it could have learned anything too useful anyway, but still, it could have like been another like scrap encounter. Like we could have just, you know, scrapped it if we needed to, kind of like Swerve. I'm about to go back in there and train, man. Hey, Unknown J.
Go, Bakura. Use Nightshade.
Okay. I was wrong to assume that hidden power couldn't touch me. Because apparently it just matters what kind of hidden power it is. Okay, because I'm going to disable it anyway. Disabled no more. Peace. Yo, that was so much experience. Calm down. Pedro does need some experience. That's probably what we'll do. We'll probably just grind for a while and get Olivia and Bakura up in their levels. Why is that doing so much? Is it like... I don't know what type that would be. Why is it doing so much? Watch it be like water and I'm sending out Georgia. No, not water. Not very effective. Georgia used headbutt.
Metal claw.
Oh, Olivia learned Mudslap. I was like, we already know Mudslap. Okay. So let's boot, scoot, and boogie out of here. Go back to the Pokemon Center.